Sounds good. No way for my Call of Duty to frickin' update and play some Resident Evil. Why wouldn't I?
Resident Evil.
What do we get for Resident Evil Villages? Or Resident Evil Village? We're gonna play this fucking game.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brent.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of
the legit original would be fun to play right now.
We continued our search for the other members. And it turned into a nightmare.
Let me clean off my lens real quick. Homie got fucked up by dogs. Fucked up by pooches. Well, she just watches it happen. I still dig the Bob Ross meme, by the way. Or the Bob Ross sticker, thank you.
Hey, Brad! Where the hell's he going? Chris, this way!
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no. You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
A dining room. I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood.
Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
What is there to examine? It's fucking blood. I fucking hate tank controls, I don't know why.
Barry!
What is it?
Look out! It's a s***er!
Let me take care of it! What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Yeah.
Wesker!
Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
I don't like tank controls right now.
Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Oh, didn't fucking update. Fuck all, right? I was gonna play freaking COD, but need to do a fucking update that I don't want to wait 12 minutes for. I might play COD, because for some reason I'm just having a lot of... I haven't played an older Resident Evil game in a while, so I'm having a lot of trouble with the tank controls. I mean, fucking, as you fucking tell, like, my character walking around, like, running around like she's fucking drunk. Yeah, I'm having a lot of trouble with these controls right now. I love old school Resident Evil games. Tank controls. Yeah, this is the remake of that one, which is like fucking like the like I said. The tank controls are really fucking with me. Apparently this is a secret room, but I don't fucking remember. I'm gonna see a way to fucking fuck around the controls. Okay, so there's no way to make the controls fucking or up is down and down is up. Or up is up and down is down. No, it's whatever fucking way my character wants to go. Never mind, I wasn't supposed to go that way. I need ammo like bad. Oh. Too. What the fuck? My favorite Resident Evil is always going to be 3 on the PS1, but oh well. Wow, it was like the fucking original game where you had fucking ammunition. Mind on these goddamn tank controls. Don't let me go in this room yet because I can't get that key yet. Oh. That's fucking cool. The fun part of Resident Evil, when every door is fucking locked. I need to find a fucking, goddamn fucking item box so I can put away some shit. Cause I don't need the ink ribbons right now. I should probably save it before I go in there. Well, shit. That shit. Oh, something I don't fucking need yet. Fucking locked. Fucking locked. Fuck you. Guess we're going up here. Orders to the zombies. Oh, he sucked one. That one went down. You hear there's two. Because I lowered the difficulty like a fucking pussy. Resident Evil puzzles, master of bullshit. Through the fucking door that fucking doesn't have a fucking lock on it. I guess all doors are just fucking locked. Why the fuck wouldn't they be? Way too early to fucking save. Puzzle yet. Fucker. Bullshit, I'd use a fucking herb just to fucking, like, stay alive. That was stupid. That's some fucking horse shit. Fucking hate tank controls with a fucking passion. I got fucking 2 use over shoulder view playing the other Resident Evil games. Like, I feel like he should have bullets on him. Bolts down here. Thank you. so happy the sword key worked in that fucking door. Doop. One, I want to fucking find the goddamn fucking item box first in a save room before I go pick anything fucking else up. Butcher the best line in Resident Evil history. How do you fuck up the Jill sandwich fucking line? Oh, fuck. I fucking peeled his muffin cat back blue. Fucking got a dome split. So we're gonna switch games right now, because why the fuck wouldn't we? old as shit. Oh my gosh, it's taking forever.
Ours. Keep pushing.
Oh.
Right there! Reloading!
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 Okay, so... all these fuckers are running ghosts, so I'm getting... cold-blooded.
Allied UAV overhead.
Good shit. Fuck.
Target spotted.
Strike incoming. Beware.
No motherfucker showing back here. Okay, well, the motherfuckers to our right.
Enemy
right.
Cluster strike. Take
enemy
cover.
At the restaurant.
Friendly Vito on station for Overwatch.
at the restaurant.
Thank God, know where the restaurant's at now.
Enemy near Main Street. Fucking nervous, and goddammit, he got me with something so fucking basic. Enemy at the restaurant.
Planting claymore.
Good work. We expect great things from you.
Oh, right in the dome. Everyone's gonna go for the fucking boat. I know exactly where to fucking not go. Because plunder, everyone went for the fucking boat.
The proper warm-up will be deployed soon. Dropping into the AO. Enough practice. Time for the real thing. Closing on your position. Suggest you get moving. All targets.
Well, I need to fix my shit real quick.